Hi, my name is Kevin Love, and I am the Vice President of the Eta Sigma Chapter of Iota Phi Theta Fraternity Incorporated.
Iota Phi Theta Fraternity Incorporated was founded September 19, 1963, on the campus of Morgan State College, now known as Morgan State University, for the development and the perpetuation of scholarship, leadership, citizenship, fidelity, and brotherhood among men. And the motto is, building a tradition, not resting upon one.
The Eta Sigma Chapter of Iota Phi Theta Fraternity Incorporated was founded January 10, 2010, here at Florida National University.
When I came to FIU, I wasn't really involved in anything, but after joining, I became the secretary for NPHC, the National Pan-Hellenic Council, the governing council that houses nine of the largest historically African-American fraternities and sororities. I did that for a year, and then eventually I became president. And it was crazy to go from not being involved at all to being the president of a standing council here at FIU. I got to go to Washington, I got to meet the founders of my organization, I got to go to St. Louis, all because of involvement, and I wouldn't have been involved otherwise had I not been for being a member of Iota Phi Theta Incorporated. Got to a station, here's my destination. She got off the bus, the conversation lingered in my head for hours. Took a shower, kinda sour, cause my favorite group ain't coming with it. But I'm with you cause you're probably going through it anyway. But anyhow, went and died, went on out and bought it, cause I thought it would be jamming. But examine all the flaws, get walls, get off lit, sand and it's costly, but that's all shit. Bro, and I hope I never have to float in that boat. Up Shit's Creek, it's sweet, it's the last quote that I wanna hear when I'm going down. When all said and done, and we got a one thing that we're really passionate about here is getting involved with other organizations and their community service outreach projects, as well as our own. I think I've gained the most as a person from community service, and I'm proud that our organization takes a large stand on that.
To become a potential member of Iota Phi Theta Fraternity Incorporated, you must have a minimum cumulative GPA of a 2.5 or higher. You must be enrolled as a full-time student, and you must have completed 9 credit hours of classes. For more information, go to greeks.fiu.edu.
Find us on Facebook at FIU Iotas.
Follow us on Twitter at HS Centaurs.
Or email us at fiu.iotas@gmail.com.